David, you've actually been on this vessel. What was it like?
It was a real adventure, which is the whole point. The submersible itself is a cylinder about the size of a minivan, and it has titanium dome end caps on either end to seal you in. No chairs, no benches. You're just sitting on a flat floor with your back against the curved wall.
From your knowledge and experience of it, can you offer any insight as to how this particular vessel now may have become lost?
There is no GPS underwater. There's no regular radio. So the submersible driver has to operate based on short text messages from the ship on the surface. And there are pings every 15 minutes that the sub makes that say, I'm here.
Did they talk you through what the risks are?
Yes, they make it very clear. This is, they say right up front, this is not for tourists.